Hello dear students, if you want to show your author photo in Google result, then today I will tell you its steps. Suppose I am searching accounting education and this is my Google Plus profiles link and this is my picture. And if I will write any content in my website svtuition.org, this picture and this profile link will be displayed. So for this I just go to plus.google.com authorship and then I have to submit my email, same domain email, suppose vinod@svtuition.com, and I have to click the sign up for authorship. After this I get one email, verify email address vinod@svtuition.com. I just click this link and I get the message, you have verified the email address vinod@svtuition.com. And then I will go to my Google Plus profile, just go to work email and just I see the link verify. I just click the this button. Again there is a problem. Okay, I'm just refresh this button and what I am seeing, the profile owner has verified. Now I am just searching svtuition.com. After some time my author profile picture will show in this, like this. Okay, for this I have to wait 1 or 2 days.